Installation of a Roxtec TB seal. To install a Roxtec TB seal with multi-diameter, you need the seal and Roxtec lubricant, as well as a spanner and a flat tool. You install it in a Roxtec SLTB sleeve. With a Roxtec TB tank boundary seal, you can seal openings for cables and pipes in tank applications. Prepare the opening. Clean the SLTB sleeve, which is welded to the structure. Route the cable or pipe. Insert the cable or pipe. The cable or pipe shall go straight and centered through the sleeve. Adapt the seal. Achieve a gap of 0.1 to 1 mm. Adapt the seal halves to the cable or pipe size by peeling off layers. The number of layers may not differ by more than one between the corresponding seal halves. Lubricate the sealing surfaces with Roxtec lubricant. Install the seal. Insert the first half into the sleeve. Make sure the front fitting is as far into the groove as possible. Insert the second seal half into the sleeve. On the second seal half, press the front fitting as far towards the center as possible. Loosen the nuts and tilt the fitting. The fitting of the second seal half will rest upon the other fitting. Slide the second fitting into the groove. Tighten the seal. Ensure that both fittings are as far into the groove as possible and tighten the nuts with your fingers. Adjust both rotation fittings to the cable or pipe. Tighten the nuts firmly. The nuts shall be tightened crosswise and in small steps. Full compression is normally achieved when the end faces of the screws are flush with the end faces of the nuts. Excess protruding lubricant shall be visible and the rubber shall bulge. If not, further tighten the nuts. Make a final check. Different approvals or certificates may include amendments or limitations related to the application. Always read the installation instructions supplied with the product. Disassembly. Untighten the nuts crosswise in small steps. Unscrew the nuts. Angle the fitting by using a flat tool. Push it towards the center. Remove the seal halves.